I don't remember not having a beard. I have a beard so I can come to competitions around the world, meet new people regularly, and just drink beer with like-minded people. On a daily basis, very little. For competitions, slightly more, but not much. Just hairspray. And flat ironing. I'm secure. I'm gonna say that I'm my own bearded hero because I've found a way to travel the world for very, very cheaply. That makes sense, right? For very little money and drink beer with like-minded people.